Time ago, and the electricity never came back on. Nine fights to get through on Main Event Boxing tonight. Let's have a look at the first one. It is Benny Dyer and Rowan Murdoch. And, well, Benny Dyer's old enough to be his father, quite simply. And the stats point towards Murdoch as well. A 6-centimetre height and reach advantage for the first time tonight. Let's go centre ring to Mr. Perry Kale.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Brisbane Entertainment Centre for Main Event Boxing in association with Foxtel, Austar and Fox Sports leading venues. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Mundine versus Wood 2, the rematch, the one that we've all been waiting for. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we have eight other fantastic fights on our undercard. Without any further ado, it is time to meet our opening fighters for our opening contest. Introducing first, from the red corner, please welcome Bad Benny Dyer.
Gotta get dead. Gotta get dead. Gotta get dead.
His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rowan Murdoch.
We'll miss so many truths that we depend on getting by another lie on every other thing that doesn't as it's
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Bout number one of the evening live from Brisbane Entertainment Centre. 4x3-minute rounds in the super middleweight division. When the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Mr. Paul Tapley. Introducing first to my left, fighting out of the red corner, training out of the Rockhampton Boxing Club and cornered tonight by Rod Waterhouse. Official weight, 75.9 kilograms, standing 5 feet 9 1⁄2 inches tall. Tonight wearing black shorts with white trim, ranked number 23 in Australia. He has a fight record with 11 fights, 3 wins, and one draw, fighting out of Rockhampton in Queensland. Please welcome Bad Benny Dyer. And his opponent to my right, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Chris Corden from the Narang PCYC. Official weight, 76 kilograms, even. Standing 6 feet tall, a former Australian amateur champion, ranked number 20 in Australia. Tonight wearing all black shorts. One fight, one win, one by way of knockout. Fighting out of Narang, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rowan Murdoch. Fighters to center ring, please, for final instructions.
Okay, boys, I'll give you instructions in the dressing room. Obey my commands at all times. Protect yourselves at all times. Come out fighting at the bell. Good luck to both of you.
Good young referee in charge of the action here, Paul Tapley, a former boxer himself, and not that long ago.
Former World Heavyweight Champion of Australia.
In a long line, a fabulous belt it has been for so many years and continues to be. Rowan Murdoch fighting out of the blue corner. Benny Dyer out of the red. Dyer with the experience. Murdoch, very talented, quick hands.
I know Rowan Murdoch quite well from the amateurs. Very experienced amateur, very fast hands, very exciting prospect in the blue corner. Young Rowan Murdoch.
Murdoch in the black trunks, Dyer in the black with the white piping. Benny had been inactive for 7 years prior to his return bout in November of last year, a four-rounder to Nathan Carroll. He may have bitten off a little more than he can chew here. Look at that from Murdoch!
I think it's over.
Four, five,
he's gone.
Six, seven, eight,
9.
We're over. Oh! Inside one round, Ryan Murdoch, KO. What a performance. Rowan Murdoch.
Yeah, very exciting prospect, Andy.
Was aggressive but was calculated in his approach. They weren't wild swings.
No, he's got very fast hands. He sees punches well. As I said, he's had about 90 amateur fights. He fought in the World Youth Championship, so experienced. Look at that uppercut and those body shots.
It was the body shots that ultimately took their toll on bad Benny Dyer. Oh, yeah, maybe the uppercut had something to do with it as well.
And the left rip after it. Cool. Very impressive.
Good range of punches shown by Rowan Murdoch, who now moves to 2 fights, 2 wins, 2 inside the distance. Was ranked at 20 nationally in the super middleweight division. That after just 1 fight in December of last year. I would suggest there's going to be some super middleweights with far more experience that aren't going to want any part of this young man in the coming year.
I agree with you, Andy. He's going to find it difficult to find opponents as he moves forward. He's certainly a class act.
Let's go centre ring, make it official with Perry.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee puts a stop to this contest. Paul Tapley, 48 seconds in the first round. Your winner by knockout, Rowan Murdoch.
Big round of applause for the bad Benny Dyer. Yeah, Rowan Murdoch, winner via KO. And, wow, he did it just so nicely.